Hi, I'm Lili. Today I'm going to show you how to make this steampunk kraken from scratch. Last week I've shown you how to make the airship from scratch. If you want to see this video, I'm going to put it in the description below. Today I'm going to show you how to make the kraken. The base is 5mm wire, newspaper and duct tape. Then I cover everything with foam clay. I've used roughly 1 kilo of foam clay. I knew I wanted to make a sculpture that I can wear that was attached to my clothes, and in particular my corset. If you want to make a sculpture that is flat on the table, don't worry about that. But otherwise, I recommend to think about the attachment early on in the design process, because I made some bracket from scratch. I'm going to show you how to do it, and I've attached it to the base before I cover everything up. Otherwise, you end up damaging your sculpture later on when you want to figure out how to attach it. So now here's a list of all the material and tools that I've used for this project. Enjoy the video. Thank you. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Next week, I'm going to show you how to make some steampunk bracer from scratch.